Alright guys, so today we are going to pair your Bluetooth. So there are two places in the Series 20 crown, so whether it's a GRS204 or your URS206. So the first one is on the second tab. So basically you go to this option and then you select the second tab and you see Bluetooth here. Now this Bluetooth here, that deals with your phone calls. Okay, so if you go down here and then you choose this option, and that's where you pair your Bluetooth. But this one won't let you stream the music because this is just for your phone controls over the steering wheel and just to take the calls. Now, if you want to do that, if you want to stream your music off the Bluetooth on the phone, then you're going to go to the third tab and click Bluetooth. And obviously, you're going to go here and then pair it. Now, my phone is already paired, so I can just have a look. Codename 47 is already paired, so if you're gonna have your new phone or you're gonna delete the old one, you can just go here, delete, and then start again. Okay, so that's one thing. Now, to how to stream the music once it's all paired, so basically you have to go on the bottom section, click the AUX once your phone is paired, and then you can just play the music and it'll just stream. I hope that helps.